Like a quadruple barreled Gjallarhorn, because that'd be worth it.
Outbreak Prime. It would lead us to that quest.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Travis, what are you doing? Come on.
Oh, he's too busy having that sex. See?
Alright. Time to jump.
Woohoo!
Why jump? When you could just fall.
Oh. Wait, where's the
hey, there's two chests right here.
Ah, why did that hurt?
Oh my god, that's way far down.
Sound and Fury? Alright.
I ain't opening it.
Are you serious right now? I missed.
Oh, wait, right, Siva cluster, over here.
Please revive me. Please revive me.
Where are you?
Oh, it's
oh really?
You're trying to light.
I missed.
Where? Guys, don't go any further. The cluster's around here.
Oh, dude.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you?
He's ahead.
I think he's spot. I think he's all the way in the next area.
Oh,
here it is.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you. I can't open that. What the fuck? Where's the other chest?
You gotta get yourself a key. Shit, okay.
I'm away, Ash.
I was getting the cluster.
Wow.
Fuck you.
Get away.
Cluster.
I heard a guy.
You people. Fuck you mean, you people?
Did you guys get
I mean,
it?
You people, people!
Did everyone get it?
Brace yourself, bitch.
Did you, everyone yeah, get it? Christian, did you get it?
I just paid a key. No, I didn't get it. I just paid a key and I still can't open the fucking thing.
It's not a key. It's just a normal chest you open.
No, there's a key. It says cash disabled.
Mm-hmm. Wait, really?
Why is it disabled?
Normal cluster.
Well, I guess one of them is a cash chest thing. Did you get it?
Here.
Alright, next secret chest, guys. What's well, over here.
Chest, so...
We gotta do some jumping.
Alright, yeah. On the way.
Right here, on this mountainside.
Oh god, no!
No,
that's bullshit.
Climbing.
Yes, we're mountain climbing again.
I just hurt myself out
of. Is it here?
I am lost.
Wait, yeah, no, that's too far. That's too far of a jump.
Where's my next spot to jump?
So, I think one of you messed me up?
Oh, really? Son of a bitch.
Hold on. Not everybody try to jump up at once.
Yeah, right.
I feel like I'm sliding everywhere. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on. Who just jumped beside me?
I'm next to you.
Oh, that's me.
That's me. I cannot fucking clear that shit.
Behind you.
You're a titan.
Sure behind you.
Oh, don't need it. I'm a titan.
Who are you? Hey, where are you? Yes. Oh, it's right here. Behind you, Christian. The next jump was behind you.
Really?
Oh, damn, Nate.
What happened?
Wow.
Did you fall?
You son of a bitch, Christian.
Thank you.
Fucking Yoshi.
Where the fuck am I at?
Push me out of this thing.
You are down below.
Holy shit, you're all the way at the bottom.
Oh my god.
Bubble!
Yeah, bubble.
I quit, Destiny.
I'm out of the bubble.
Are you up here yet?
No.
You're close.
The fuck am I at?
Right here. Okay. Now jump to right here.
Right where?
On top of this.
Right on top of this.
Here.
Oh.
Look at me. Yeah.
Right there. No. Nowhere. Right here.
Uh-huh. And now to where I am. Now back up.
Alright.
Alright. Alright. Collect. Two secret fragments.
Oh. Fuck no you, games.
Hey. I'm surprised nobody got a.
Even more.
Oh, yeah.
I need one more for cash
sheep too. Alright, so from now, we're just gonna keep going until we find the server farm room or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh god. Not this bullshit again. Ping pong. Oh god. Oh
I just saw a dead body.
Cheese graters.
From the looks of it, yeah. The server farm. They were already here. We made it.
What the f-
I think it went too far.
I'll wait for you guys. Yeah, it's a little further though. Well, I guess Christian is just gonna keep going.
Hey, let's get all high tech again. What the shit?
Bubble!
Taking my time down. Wow, I could've used the bubble earlier. Some bitch.
We didn't ask for one.
Switching back.
Yeah, me too.
I like hamburgers.
I like cookies, I like bacon, and I mash them together to get bacon cookies.
Dude, it's gonna be a hit. You put a beat on that.
I'm surprised there ain't no Oreo flavored with bacon. Bacon flavored Oreo.
Actually, the cluster's right here.
What? Cluster?
Yeah.
Ask me what? Cluster fuck?
I don't know, I actually just like disappeared. I don't trust her.
Underneath the bridge.
You're underneath the bridge.
There's a platform underneath the bridge.
Is there?
Yes.
Oh, something bad happened.
Why would I lie?
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah.
I see the cluster.
There's enemies. Careful.
What? I sacrifice. I sacrifice myself.
How you get back up.
Well, I got it.
You sacrifice yourself.
Hey, I mean, that was the last cluster I needed.
Completely the part of it.
I missed it, didn't I?
You got floaters.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I couldn't see shit.
We got dizzy.
Me like it so we take care of the ads.
Cause y'all are holding up too much.
Okay. Oh, he wants that cluster.
Ow.
Get down there, actually. There
we go. You just jump over the bridge and there's a platform.
Mm-hmm. I landed and then freaked out and fell.
It's so red. So crazy, look. Oh god, look at that.
And then there's a platform right underneath the...
Yep, this is...
You just missed it.
Hey, hold on, guys. I found one of the monitors. Not the monitors for the thing, but it's something we need to make note of.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
What, why are you guys dying?
Because there's like 5,000 enemies up here.
Let's see, because I'm light level 356 and I got bowled down by a 370.
Well, where I was, there was nobody.
Well, I mean, where like, I was, there were three.
Like, there was alone no enemies. Well, I wanted to show you something.
We'll see.
Follow me.
If you want to go off the left side of the bridge, it'll probably be easier.
Damn, okay, well.
Look it down and look at the. Just look down.
Name Christian. Come over here, Ryan.
What the?
Oh, it turned blue. Cool. Alright, so if you come down here, you'll notice there's a monitor over here.
Mm-hmm.
This will be important for the puzzle, and then on the opposite side where Nate is another monitor. These two monitors will be important for the puzzle in the next room, basically. Two people will have to stay behind. Is Nate?
I guess I found the next area to the server room.
Oh, you went further ahead. I thought you were not.
Yeah, I went further ahead.
Wait, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, well, I found. Grenade is.
Just need the third person, Enos, right? Fourth person.
Well, I don't know yet, hold on.
Why don't I have like a billion and a half moldering shards? That's stupid.
I am unfamiliar with this room. What is this?
I think this leads to the server room.
Just like a giant empty room.
Well, there's a doorway. There it is. Found the server room.
Alright, cool. This giant room is our puzzle.
What the fuck?
Travis, is waiting right there.
They're actually numbered.
Oh, yeah, two
of us. I just noticed that.
Oh, so I guess I'm one of the ones staying back. I don't know how to get over there.
Hold on, though. We gotta go back. Go. I want everyone to know where everything is, because then this needs to be like a group effort thing. You see here?
Oh,
four.
Shit.
If we want to do this puzzle, you see all those platforms over there? Notice how they're numbered?
They don't look like
that. One, two.
They're numbered, actually.
Zero.
Oh, shit. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a giant grid that we're going to have to get coordinates from the two monitors, and four of us, one of us is going to be on each coordinate quadrant of the grid, and then we're going to have to move around depending on the coordinates on the fucking monitors.
So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, actually I do believe we're going to have to go decipher some binary shit.
Mm-hmm.
So we need two people to go back looking at those monitors.
I will.
Yeah, I'll call out numbers.
Okay.
But
I should go back.
I'm not even sure how to activate these fuckers. Alright.
Oh, you know we will.
To begin the puzzle, you need guardians standing on the specific cylinders. Okay. Quadrant 00.
Okay.
Row 2.
Row two. Okay. And then what's in row two?
Well, you know, this thing's not telling me which one.
I'll go on it.
Alright, well, there's three people not in this room. So one of you needs to come out here. Okay. And I'm...
Hey, just to let you guys know, these monitors are bulletproof.
That's good to know. I'd be really pissed if they weren't.
Ow.
Shoot the monitor, half the screen goes out, you can't find the rest of the fucking thing.
That was so much bullshit.
It's Gallop the Hornet.
Oh, down one monitor.
Alright, Quadrant 0, Row 2, stand on one of those cylinders.
Oh, one of the cylinders? Okay.
The text does not tell me which specific one, but we'll figure it out here in a second. We need someone in quadrant 01, row 2.
Alright.
So, Ines will be in quadrant 01. Alright. I guess, Travis, you'll be quadrant 02.
Roger.
You need to be in row 0. Hold on. 00. Alright, Nate, according to this picture, you need to be... Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You need to be on the fourth one? Yeah, right there.
Fourth one?
Right where you were,
Nate. Shit. Wait, there's a third one, though. Or the fourth one from the wall.
Yeah, it's the fourth one from the wall.
Alright.
Okay. 01. Ineps, you have to be standing on... Wait, what? For some reason, you should be standing on that one.
Okay.
Which is counteractive to what the other person told us.
This one right here?
Yeah. Okay. Then, 02, so that would be Travis. You need to be...
Oh, this is simple. It's just going from binary to base 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Ashley, you don't understand what that means?
It's been a while, so no.
Yeah, neither do right I, here. Don't worry about it. It's just something I just read online. Google told me about it.
Travis, apparently you need to be here according to this image.
What are you gonna do? You gonna show, you gonna pull out a goddamn image out of your goddamn garden? Like, this is where you have to be?
Like R2-D2 giving up the hologram.
Then I need to be standing on the furthest one on 3.
Yeah, since it's so complicated, I'm going to get a bottle of water.
Okay.
What?
Ugh, oh, water. Something happened.
Yeah, something happened?
Yeah, activated.
Something happened.
Something happened.
Yeah, something happened. I guess I'll get a bottle of water when we fail this.
I got 0101.
Yeah, so do I. I got 0010.
Oh, shit.
God damn it. Hold on.
Oh, it went away. Now I got 0000.
What?
Yep, so do I.
Alright, so 0000. So I gotta be on 0000.
No, but you gotta
think. It went away.
In binary
0011.
Wait, none of us
the hell?
Let's go.
Yep, so is mine. It's changed so fast we're not gonna be able to look it up.
Hold on, I gotta. I'm gonna piss. I'll be here, Vic.
Okay.
0.
0.
Wait. 0-0?
Yep.
I'm on.
Did it work?
Hold on, it's gonna take a while.
It doesn't tell him, I think, until the next number pops up.
Alright, good.
So, 3?
4.
Okay.
Four. Yes, there we go.
It's over.
Enos was not standing on it.
Come on, Enos.
I was looking at him, and he was standing like in between the two.
Fucking Enos.
Now I'm getting nervous.
Because by the time it gets to Travis, we'll be like, we got so fucking far.
Yeah, no.
Fucking piece of shit.
Okay, since I have a better understanding of the whole row column thing, I think we can do this. It's not that bad.
Okay.
So when do we switch? Because you said there was 8 of them, right?
Oh, shit.
How the fuck?
Hold on. Fucking Travis decided to jump.
That's fine. I'll test my jumps. To see how far I go and everything. That's fine. I'm good.
No, I was saying there's 8 set of numbers, but apparently this might happen more than once.
Okay.
I'm not sure how many times we have to change our locations.
Let's do this.
Alright. We ready?
You guys ready over there?
Alright. Yep. Mm-hmm. You ready? Let's start it. Activate. Five.
Zero.
Okay. Okay. Why the fuck does this one have to be? Oh my god.
Don't die, Nate.
Okay. Nah, I landed.
Alright, so. As soon as you hear the noise.
Good.
2.
3.
Stay in the middle, Laggy.
Alright, you should be good.
Good.
2.
4.
So that one, Travis.
Yep.
Alright, that should be good. Okay.
2.
2.
Okay. Okay. I'm on.
taking the.
Oh. There you go.
Oh. Was that it?
That takes care of one.
What's yeah,
that,
seven.
We did it.
Seven.
We did it. Yeah.
777.
The come guys,
seven,
come.
Seven.
We're done. The middle opened up.
Yes.
Shit, how do you pick that?
Winner.
It's
winner.
Not that hard.
Chicken.
Just
follow me, Ashley. I don't know where I'm going either.
I think we have to do it again.
No, we don't.
Activate water.
Oh, never mind.
And here's the chest.
Are you following me, Ashley?
No, I wasn't following you.
Where?
What the hell?
Alright, this is not that bad. Okay, we okay. All this.
Ashley, you're going the wrong way. Completely wrong way.
I'm following you.
They made it harder than
it
sounds.
What's your name? Okay, there you go.
See, the thing that confused me, it made me think I had to, like, look at the entire grid to figure out the rows and columns. But once I realized you just focus on your own quadrant, it's much easier.
Hmm. So that made me nervous and shit. I was like, okay, I'm not gonna fuck up.
So much going on.
Is that right in there?
Is
it
right
chest?
Oh, yes.
I got the SIVA solution.
SIVA solution and exotic ingram.
I want an exotic ingram. Yes, so.
I got exotic ingram too.
Oh, fucking hell, man. God damn it.
Alright, I might have gotten one. Because I'm looking at my stuff and I'm like full on everything.
I didn't get one.
You're probably full on everything.
I'm dead.
No, I'm not full on everything.
Well, look, you're full on something.